Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, on the side of the dry dock.
Stupid.
I've never been a great listener.
Well, time to start. Get in.
What if I don't trust you?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
My ride, my music.